28th, Mr. Franz Ferdinand. Gonna get dealt with by the Black Hand. Red rum from a Serbian assassin. 1914, I'm forecasting. Who got the Glock? Who got shot? Gavrilo is the man knee deep in the plot. Austria, Hungary, they corrupting me. I don't like the Archduke and his whole country. They don't know it, but somebody gonna get it. I admit it, just forget it, Vito Don will not permit it. It don't really matter about the damn diagnosis. We gonna battle through the tuberculosis. Just a pawn in the game of war. A young freedom fighter coming through the front door. Standing by the Moritz and the Schiller Cafe. Driver of the Prince, man, he goes the wrong way. Stops in reverse, but the gears lock up. Gavrilo walks up and he gets a close up. 5 feet away, all hands are on deck. He pulls out the gap, pops the Prince in the neck. The man starts to bleed out all his royal jelly. And the wife gets a gunshot straight into the belly. World War One hits the streets with passion. Started by a lone wolf Serbian assassin. Murder one and they all better run. Here I come and it's World War One. Murder one and they don't have a plan. Everybody ran when they saw the Black Hand.
By entering into the society, I hereby swear by the sun which shines upon me, by earth which feeds me, by God, by the blood of my forefathers, by my honor and by my life, that from this moment on and until my death, I shall faithfully serve the Black Hand, and that I shall at all times be prepared to bear forth any sacrifice. I further swear by God that I shall carry into effect all its orders and commands, that I shall keep within myself all the secrets of this organization and carry them with me to my grave. May God and my brothers be my judges if I should ever fail to break this oath. I am the Black Hand.
Murder one and they all better